La Meridien David Hotel at the Dead Sea, and I just want to show you what happens when you're in freshwater.
This is in freshwater, and I'm going to try to put all four of my arms and my legs straight up in the air. But I can't do it. Let's see what happens when I go to the Dead Sea. Now I'm going to try to grab my feet and put my knees out and try to bob in the water. I can't do it. It just falls over. And when I put my arms over my head, see what happens. I just sink. So, you can float a bit, but not like in the Dead Sea. Let's go over there and see what it's like.
And now we're in the Dead Sea water. This is a pool made with the water from right over there. Came pretty straight from the Dead Sea in this pool. So now I'm going to try the same things. So just sit back. And your arms and legs just pop right up. Put all four of my arms and my legs. And sit down. Like I try to put my feet together with my knees out, I just bob here. It doesn't go down at all. It's like the water is pushing me out. I try to put both of my arms up. I don't go under and look up. It pushes my feet back up. I can't even, if I wanted to put my feet in, I can't even get them down because the water just pushes them right back up. It flips me over. It feels like you're on a flotation device. Nothing else under you.